Well,
looks like we're gonna pick up another big free agent in this free agent year. Class, because Mr. Zendejo Chara out is a free agent. So, guess who I'm trying to throw my money at? Can you take a guess? Peña. This is gonna cost me $5,000. I can already see it. Oh. $7 million! Actually, on second thought, f that. Not worth it in the least. And that will be down in a few years. I'll wait and catch him on the next time he's a free agent. Who do I want? Erik Karlsson, I thought you signed a deal. Only wanted 1 year, that's why. Now I'm explaining why you're back. That's just be some guy. Mara? Oh, 3,000. Oh. I want to try to sign cheaper guys this season. So. Cheaper players this year. Chris Phillips, interesting, but no. Tom Pody, there's no all-star defenseman. There's slightly all-star, I'm willing to throw some money at. Yeah, nobody. Now let's check goalies out. See if there's a goalie I can pick up. Yeah, Jimmy Howard. That's some money at him. That's the only goalie I really need. Well, let's see if Andre Pavlik's actually a free agent yet. I'd like to get back Pavlik if possible. Ooh, Michael Neuvirn. Ooh, 2 mil? Yeah, I'll risk that one. I'll risk 2 mil on him. He is worth it. And I don't think Pavlik was. Yeah, no. Let's check if there's any good centers I'd take. Brendan Aaron, how much? 9 mil? Not even close to a mil yet? That's a good deal for me. It's kind of deals I'm looking to make. Yuri Hudler, you want too much. But you're going 2 million out of goalie. A goalie who would be well worth it. Mark Letestu? Ah, screw it. Try to sign Michael Testo. Corey McCormick. Mills Mitchell. Mary Nguyen. Ryan O'Reilly. Oh, Joe Pavelski. You want 3 mil, so the 3 and the 2 is the 5. But yeah, I'm definitely interested in making that deal. Just an applicator, but he wants too much right now. Brian Bickle, that's a mil. That's a mil I gotta throw. And you see, you want 2 mil there, bitch boy. Robert Tweezy. Yeah, sure. Throw 2 mil his way. I'll throw I send a mail his way. I'll just see if I can't. I thought it was Shane down, and I was like, should be a little bit of a vet to have. You wouldn't be a bad veteran to have. Jordan Tutu. Scotty Upshaw. Van de Groot. Joe Ward. I don't know if I have money for you, but hey, I'll throw some money. Whoever accepts, accepts. Ah, Michael Neuvirn. Good to hear, buddy boy. Michael Neuvirn is a trasher. He's an Atlanta trasher. Let's see who else. And Jimmy Howard. Joe Pavelski. Joe Ward. Top Juicy, screw ya. Screw ya. Ah! Okay, so I lose out Bickle, but I get Letestu and a few others. So let's see, we picked up Ward. So, I'm pretty happy with who we picked up. We got Pavelski, Howard, and Michael Neuvirn. That's a good enough rebuild. We're in a good rebuild stage. Oh, Mike Smith was free. No, you'll retire in like 2 years. Not interested in a guy who will retire sooner. It's gonna be interesting. Oh, they have 3 mil. Is Bickle still there? Because I'm actually interested in picking him up. If he is, because I got 3 mil to throw at a player. And I don't think it's not gonna be 3 million. So if you're still there. But you only want a mil, so there, but one might can pick you up. Is there a cheaper defenseman I can pick up? I could use a defense. Age is gonna be a prime. What is your potential? No, not risking it. What's your potential? CAC. Yeah, I'll definitely give you a try. What's age? Age is what I want. 30, no. 35, no. 23, what do you like? CCC, no. CCC, no. Eric Collins, C minus, B minus, no. CCC, no. 25, CCC, no. 25, 32, 29, CCC. No. I don't want a guy who's going to be CCC, so I want Bs to minus, C minus. How much? Eh, for cheap, I'll give him a shot. See if he can improve. 20. You know what? I'll give Ted Fiddler a chance too. Now, let's check out our lines in the NHL. So you have Kovalchuk, Oshie knocks down Antropov, and Pavelski knocks down Antropov. Under Piotr Kessler. Burns, Bogosian, Cuba, yep. Wes Jovanovski. Dan Stastny, Todd Nolan, Matt Ellis, Hughes, Myers, Lindros, Nightingale, Mack. Oh, yeah! Scott's getting up there. If I can have Scott like a 75 76, I'll be happy. Who are we getting goalie? Howard McIntyre? Yeah. As for us up here in the NHL, we have who in net? Carey Lehtinen and Michael Neuburn. Awesome pairing right there. Make sure Captain Kovalchuk. S. Yeah, I'm good with the rosters. Let's see if I can't pick a Bickle. Hey, I got Fiddler. That's not bad. Fiddler. Bickle. Bishoyby. And Fast. So there, picked up some key acquisitions, and we'll even sim the first game of the season. One, two, three to two. Hey, that's pretty good. We'll sim the I'm expecting big things this season for us. It's a shame I went out. We got some big acquisitions. Oh, Kobe's in Philly. Good for him. I hope he does better there than he ever did with us. Okay, so he wants us to make the playoff. It's not going to be hard. It's going to be quite easy. My big question is going to be, even if this question isn't asked, I know it would be if it was. Am I gonna trade away like people like Little, Kane, Kovalchuk? No. Kovalchuk, Kane, and Little, and Bogosian will be on this team for what? Pavlik, I would love to have returned, but I couldn't afford him last season. So next time he is a free agent, I'm going to get him. So I'd like to have Pavlik now with Neuvirn up. Carey Lehtinen, Michael Neuvirn, and Bernier, if I could get him, and Andre Pavlik, that'd be a great fearsome foursome. Okay, those guys would be fearful together. I have like stacked on stacked ones. Oh, is that Bogosian? Best lines? What is the lines? And did Kovalchuk get stripped of his captaincy? No, but the Little did by the looks of it. No, he didn't. The test tube just came up. Jord, Blake Wheeler, Reds. Who's the actually great? Oh, Brian Bickle's the captain down there? Okay. Am I okay with that? I am not okay with this. Lindros and Jan Stastny. Why?